Images being too chunky can be a problem. However, it's easy to fix. You can simply head to tinypng.com, plop your image in there, and seamlessly compress a file from something such as 2.3 megabytes to a mere 630 kilobytes.